রূপারঘুনাথ পদে হইবে আকুতি, কবে আমি বুঝাব সে যুগল প্রীতি। ইফ ইউ ওয়ান্ট টু নো হোয়াট ইজ দি প্রীতি অফ কনজুগল লাভ, দেন উইল হ্যাভ টু গো টু রূপ গোস্বামী, রঘুনাথ গোস্বামী, অ্যান্ড টু প্রে, ও প্রভু, ইউ শুড বি মার্সিফুল টু আস, অ্যান্ড অনলি বাই দি ব্লেসিংস অ্যান্ড মার্সিজ অফ রূপ গোস্বামী উই ক্যান নো হোয়াট ইজ যুগল প্রীতি। অদারওয়াইজ ইন কলেজেস উই ক্যানট হ্যাভ দিস থিংস, ইন এভরি এনিহার ইন ওয়ার্ল্ড, ইন নো কলেজেস, ইভেন এ শ্রদ্ধা, এ বিট অফ শ্রদ্ধা উই ক্যান হ্যাভ ফ্রম কলেজেস, দো হু আর নাস্তিক, এথেইস্ট, বাট দে ক্যান লার্ন আস, দে ক্যান নট টিচ এনিথিং, দে উইল টিচ আস টিট ফর ট্যাট, চাণক্য নীতি অ্যান্ড অল আদার থিংস, পলিসিজ, ডুপ্লিকেসি, হ্যাপ্রোকেসি, অল দিস দে উইল টিচ আস। সো যা ভাগবত পড়াও বৈষ্ণবের স্থানে, ইউ শুড গো টু বৈষ্ণব অ্যান্ড ইউ শুড লার্ন হোয়াট ইজ ভাগবত রিয়েল মিনিং, দে উইল গিভ, নট এনি ইউনিভার্সিটি অর ফিলোসফিক্যাল কলেজেস এনিহার। কৃষ্ণ প্রেম অ্যান্ড কৃষ্ণ ভক্তি ক্যান বি অ্যাচিভড অনলি বাই দি unconditional mercy of unconditional
surrender.
Without surrender we cannot have a little atom of bhakti. Anywhere it is not written that we can go to any in world in any learned person. That is lakhs and lakhs learned persons in India also, who knows all Vedas in their books. What?
They quote in memory.
In memory, yeah, how? They can utter very good
tune.
Sahastra Shirsha. Sahastra Shirsha.
Stotra.
Purusha Sukta. Sri Sukta. And all sorts. We cannot utter. I don't know in what college Haridas Thakur has read. He had been written in what college? He was the principal perhaps of that college, Namacharya, who has given this
title.
Chaitanya Mahaprabhu himself get. And he cannot write A, B, C, O, A, Ang, Ah. He cannot know. How he became? By the mercy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Advaita Acharya. We don't know into what college Srivas Pandit or any has done. Krishna Bhakti cannot be have anywhere in this fair or in world. যা ভাগবত পড়া বৈষ্ণবেশ। সো হিয়ার নরোত্তম ঠাকুর, হি ওয়াজ এ ভেরি লার্নড পার্সন ইন সংস্কৃত ইন বেঙ্গলি অ্যান্ড হি ওয়াজ টপ লার্নড পার্সন, বাট হি ইজ টেলিং টু লোকনাথ গোস্বামী হিয়ার দ্যাট ও গুরুদেব, বি merciful to me that I should go to Rupa and Sanatan, Rupa and Raghunath. Only by their mercies, if we surrender fully in their lotus feet, then automatically Krishna Prema will come. Saddha, Nishtha, Ruchi, Asakti, Bhav, Prem, Sneha, Man, Pranay, Rag, Anurag, Bhav, Mahabhav. Like a garland, it will come. But going to school, colleges, to professors and principles anywhere in this world. A little bit of bhakti, even a shraddha cannot be, we can have. So, you should try to go to Vaishnavas. If they are, even they are in Madhyam Adhikar, they can give at least shraddha, nishtha, ruchi, asakti. At this level they can give, and after we should go to whom? Uttam Adhikari. Then we can recognize, we can realize that who is Vaishnava Madhyam and who is Uttam. Without Uttam Adhikari, prem cannot be achieved. You should have a very tight understanding. So, don't go to colleges and schools. Any persons who are learned, Anuswar and Visarg, they can do uthak, baithak, dandak. With Anuswar and Visarg, they have no relation with Krishna at all. Try to honor them. If you will have to give honor to that kinds of devotees. Even to Kanishtha you should honor. If who are against you, you should give honor to them. So, here, how can we give honor? We give honor only by the grace of Sri Nityananda Prabhu. If the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu is coming to us, then we can chant Gauranga Bolite Habe Pulaka Sarir. Like this. Oh Gauri Chandra, Sachinandan Gaur Hari. Otherwise we cannot tell. We can make a sound Gauranga Bolite Habe Pulaka Sarir. But that sound is mundane sound. Nityananda Prabhu cannot hear this. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu will not hear this. Those who have surrendered solely to Nityananda Prabhu, and Nityananda Prabhu accepted them, then all this sound will go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, and heart will be melted. And that melting through eyes will come as a tear. Then our lives will be successful. These are the process. If I have to have Nityananda Prabhu, oh, Nityananda Prabhu has manifested himself in so many sadguru. But really they should be guru. So-called guru cannot do anything. In this world there are so many cults, so-called gurus, having the best, but having so much anger, lust, and what?
Hypocrisy.
This.
Envy.
Everything. They are not even a Vaishnava fat to be a Sadguru. So we should try. But our try will not do, we should tell Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Prabhu, you will have to manage Sadhu Sangha, Sadguru for me. He will hear certainly, if our desire is earnest. And then we can do all these things. Then we can pray to Rupa Sanatan, Rupa Raghunatha Pade, Haibe Akuti, Kabe Ame Bujhavase, Jugal Apriti. Rupa Raghunatha Pade,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
if you are not going in proper
channel,
then what will be? Instead of Rupa Raghunath, we will go to anyone else, and we will be attached to worldly sense gratifications. We are bound to be like that. So, we should go to Vaishnavas. But it is very hard to have the association of Vaishnavas. If we have no past impressions, you cannot have the association of bona fide Vaishnavas. Then what to do? If you are not going in this process, you cannot realize what is jugal priti. Even Shraddha you cannot know. What is jugal priti? And what is Vrindavan? What is Vrindavan? Those who are living in Vrindavan, they are not Brajvasi actually. Who are Brajvasis? Who are Brajvasi? No desire, worldly desire. They have relation to Krishna with Sakha, Vatsalya Bhav and Gopi Bhav, beloved. If anyone has this relation and serving Krishna, actually serving them in three modes, they are Brajvasi. I think those who have taken birth in Vrindavan, like tortoise, like others, like donkeys, they are in Vrindavan. They are not in Vrindavan. Actually, they are not in Vrindavan. Those who have relation with Krishna, but he is my friend, and serving Krishna, oh, he is my son, serving him like Yashoda and Nanda. And he is my beloved like gopis, then actually they are Brajavasi. Rupanathan was Brajavasi because they were Rupmanjari and Long Manjari, Anang Manjari and all these Manjaris. They are seen in the shape of male, but actually they were not male. They have descended here only to have give mercy to peoples, to make qualified to be in Vrindavan. And you are Brajvasi? No, I am not Brajvasi. Actually, I am not. But I have some hope that I will be one day Brajvasi by their mercies. So don't think that all are Brajvasis. Those who are serving in that mood. And those who want this, they are Rupa Raganuga Vaishnava only. They are thinking that when a day will come that by the mercy of Nityananda Prabhu, Baladeva Prabhu, I will be Brajavasi and I will serve Brajavasi. We can serve Brajavasi. Don't think and have ego that I am Brajavasi in Vrindavan. Only you should pray that I can serve Brajavasi and then any day, in any birth, I may be Brajavasi. So here, in this poem, he is saying that Rupa Raghunatha Pade Haibe Akuti Kabe Ami Bujhabe Se Jugal Priti. Jugal Priti is so high, so high. So we should pray, O Rupa Raghunath, have mercy to me. I am not qualified, but yet I want your mercy. If you will not do kripa, then I may die. So we should pray like this. Sharanga saranagati haibe jahar, tahar prarthana sune sinanda kumar. Sharanga saranagati, you know sharanga saranagati. This is the basis of bhakti, not bhakti. Saranagati is not bhakti, but it is the basis. It is the door of Sri Bhakti. What is Saranagati? अनुकूलस्य संकल्प प्रातिकूलस्य विवर्जनम रक्षस्यति इति विश्वासो गोप्तित्वे वर्णम तथा आत्मनिक्षेपकार्पण्यो षड्विधा शरणागति. फर्स्ट फट आर हेल्पफुल फॉर भक्ति. वी कैन व्हाट एक्सेप्ट. वी शुड नॉट एक्सेप्ट एनीथिंग विच आर unfavorable. Like one thing, we give a class of Bhagavat and we take so much money, or I will take $10,000, then I will read Bhagavat for 7 days. This is helpful or unhelpful? What is this? Unfavorable. You will do kirtan and take some paisa, some money. We should give up this thing. I will be a brahmachari and worship daily to Thakurji, or I will do kirtan. You should make $25,000 yearly. What is this? Unfavorable. This is offense. If anyone wants to serve Krishna and Gurudev, he will tell Gurudev, "Oh Gurudev, I will serve you, but you will have to pay $40,000 to me yearly. I will serve you. I will cook you. I will serve you." Even not so much. You said, "Gurudev, pay me my clothes, my fooding, lodging, and all the charges, I will serve you. And I will propagate you that you are a Jagat Guru." You should give. I will take a video and preach you. You should give me, pay me $20,000 yearly. I will do freely all these things in the whole world. That you are a very vague Siddha Mahatma and you are Jagat Guru. And if he will not give, then I will do opposite. These are not bhakti. So, you should adopt what are favorable and reject what are unfavorable. There are so many things like this. Have a very faith, very good faith in Krishna that he will support me. He will give everything what we want. Anyone cannot do. I am taking the shelter of Krishna, whether he will save or not save him. It depends on him. And surrender, atmanivedan. These are 6 saranagati. First saranagati should come to Gurudev, and then Gurudev will give it to lotus feet of Radha and Krishna or Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Nityananda Prabhu. These are process. So first be sincere devotee. Not wanting anything, anya abhilashita shunyam. If there are so many requirements from Krishna, Gurudev, then he is not a bona fide shishya and disciple. We should try to follow all these things. Otherwise, Krishna Prem Bhakti will not come. Sadhan Bhakti will not come. Rupa Raghunatha Pade Hai Beyakute. Yeah. In Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare,
Hare Rama.
But we don't know anything. Like a boy was playing with his toys. Toys are like glasses, pieces of glass. Anyone can? A monkey came and took that glittering
glass
and he went on the trees, from here trees to there, and he vanished. The father of that son came and began to search. He was not finding where it is. In the meantime, a Jauhari came. Jauhari, you know?
Jeweler.
Not jeweler, but those who recognize what is jewel or not jewel.
Gemologist.
He came and told, "Are, where is that glittering glass?" Actually, it was not glittering glass. It was hira and best kind of hira. Hira means jewel,
diamond,
best kind of. I saw that boy is playing with that, thinking a toy, and also you are thinking, but actually it was very precious, precious diamond. Oh, what is the price? What may be the price? I cannot tell the price. Perhaps whole America should be sold to anyone. The price will not be yet some less. It was so. And it was so qualified that if anything be touched, iron be touched to that, it will be diamond. So from that, lakhs and lakhs diamonds can come, like Kohinoor and more than that. You know Kohinoor? In India it was that at last it came to England. It is in the Queen's. It is like Samantakmani. No? Then he began to, where to go? So Harinam is more than that. I may tell a story, very good story. There was a Siddha Mahapurush. Siddha Mahapurush, you know, Uttam Bhagavat. He used to live in a village, in a solitary place in Vrindavan, anywhere, near Jamuna, and he used to chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, and he used to weep. His hair used to be He has one disciple, he was also surrendered and he was a good devotee, always serving his Gurudev, always chanting Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. One day, Guru went to another place, he went to Barsana or anywhere else, and he told to his disciple that, I am coming after 2 days. So you should look after duties and I am coming. He went away. When he went away, second day, a villager came weeping and took his son dead. He was dead. He told that, my son is dead now. Where is your Gurudev? My Gurudev has gone another place. You will have to do treatment. Save my child, miss my child. If Gurudev was here, he would have saved it. So, your responsibility to save his. Oh, I cannot do. No, I know that you are in the place of any Siddha Mahapurush, we can do. He began to tell again and again. The disciple thought that I should do anything. My Gurudev used to tell that Krishna name is so powerful, like Krishna. Krishna may save this boy, he will save him. So name is equal to him, more powerful. So he wrote down on a slate, you know, slate.
Black.
In India.
Chalkboard.
And wrote Krishna or Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. And he washed that 3 times. Wrote down, stop. 3 times. And he gave to that boy who was dead. And actually, and wonderfully, that boy got up and began to chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. All were so happy. Oh, this boy is also Siddha Mahapurush. Because his Gurudev is Siddha Mahapurush. They returned. Very, very, they were happy. When their Gurudev returned, that all the virgins of that village came to Gurudev. Gurudev, your sister is indeed a very Siddha Mahapurush. How? My son was dead and he saved that boy. Gurudev called that boy disciple. How you saved? Gurudev, you have told me the glorifications of Harinam, so I wrote down and washed it and gave it to boy. 3 times I gave. Oh, you have given 3 times? Get out from my ashram. At once, I don't want to see your face. Get down. Go on. Go out. Go out. And he gave a slap to his disciple and he did like so and got. He began to weep. All the villagers were so much wondered why he has done so. What fault he has done? They apologized, but no, you will have to go from here. He began to cry and cry and weep. Then he told her, come on, take this stone and go to market and try what is the value of this stone. And he gave a stone. He told that, can you take this and give me, repay this? He said, yes, I can give. I can give you $100. He told that I don't want to sell it, but I was only thinking and looking that what is the price of this stone? 100. He returned to Gurudev and told that, Gurudev, you should order me, I will go and sell this $100 the price. So much. Don't sell it. You should go to Jauhari. Jauhari, you know? You should go to Jauhari. He went. He eagerly told that, I want to take it. What is the price of this? I don't know price, you should tell the price. He told that $1,00,000 I will give. Then he became so astonished. Oh, this very little stone, but so much price. He went at once to Gurudev. Gurudev, $1,00,000, your $10,00,000 they are telling. You should give it. And very simple stone. No, you should go to king. And there are so many jauharis there. And show them. He went there and showed it. King told to all the jauharis, what is the price of this? He told, all the jauharis told that, oh, it is not a very simple stone. It is like Chintamani. What you will desire, it will give. So if you sell your kingdom and you will try to repay that, you cannot do. Then he came to Gurudev. You should sell this. We will have so many kingdoms from this. He called, you're foolish. That is why I was telling you to go out from my ashram. This is stone, Chintamani, Harinam. So Harinam is, you have washed and give him, and he stood up and he was set. You see, not only this is qualification of that. Who will take this name? They first jump up and go across of this endless birth and death. And after they will cross Vaikuntha, Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura, and they will go to? This is Harinam. Prem has two things, two aspects. Milan,
meeting and separation.
Like when Krishna was in Vrindavan, was meeting with all Brajavasis, and when he went to Mathura, then separation. Srimati always like a mat, always tears, separation mood there. But we know that in meeting, we have no idea of inner something we lose, and in separation, what we have more things we cannot see outer, but inner there is so always meeting and meeting, always thinking of that Krishna, how can I be? Where Krishna? Always meeting with Krishna in inner. And outsidely, if we are meeting with Krishna, no inspiration in inner side. So sadhak should be like this. If any is one is sadhak and not lamenting that, oh Krishna, where you are, then it is not really a sadhana. We are not seeing Krishna, we are not meeting Krishna. So, oh Krishna, where you are? Both are in this Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Radha and Krishna meeting. Hare Krishna. Krishna, Krishna, Hare, separate. Hare, Hare, Krishna, Krishna. This is separation. So when we will do this, then we will think that, oh, Krishna has gone Mathura from Vrindavan. Oh, Hare, Hare, Krishna, Krishna. Krishna is lamenting there in Mathura in Dwarka for Braj Gopis and Braj persons. And here Radhika and all Brajvasi are feeling separation from Krishna. In the same way, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Ram Ram, Hare Hare, this is separation mode. No? So we should like to feel, we are taking, drinking, making merry here, there, making money, all these things. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. If there are so many persons, then we can dance and laugh and do something. And if there are none, oh, no video, no any audience, then we should not chant more and we should not jump and do kirtan. What is this? Haridas Thakur alone living, jumping, dancing, rolling down, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. And we, I tell that, oh, video wala, come to me and where I will dance, you should take my photo, I will give you so much money. And then you propagate everywhere. When we are in room, so lottery press, then we don't take mala, and when we go to any place here and there, then we take mala, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna. Oh, how are you? Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Give money. Where is your pranami? Dakshina? This is not there. So we should do, chant always like this. Then it is bona fide Harinam, otherwise Nama Parad. And if it is good, then it is Nama Bhas. And after that we have relation to Krishna, Gurudev will give relation in Diksha. What is the relation with Krishna? Gurudev himself does not know all these things, what are the relation with him. We are not qualified to hear anything, Srimad Bhagavatam. Only we will read Gita, first and second chapter only. We are not physical body. But have a ego to all, that I am so learned. If you want to learn all these things, go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Any Chaitanya Mahaprabhu associates. And go and take the feet dust, remnants, bhaktapada dhuli ar bhaktapada jal. Bhakta bhukta shesh, 18 sadhana nirbal. If you want Krishna bhakti, then you should have to three things. Krishna charanamrita is not so powerful. The charanamrita of Vaishnava are more powerful. Remnants of Krishna is called Mahaprasad, but the remnant of any bona fide Vaishnava is called Maha Maha Mahaprasad. And the Bani, words, these are the remnants of that Bhakta. We should take all this in our hearts. Then these are sadhana. So we should try to follow. Have a relation with Krishna. What is the relation? It will come from Diksha. Divyam Jnanam Jado Dadyati Kuryat Papasya Sanchame. One giving mantra, I will give air in your ear. This is not Diksha. So big fire, yajna was done. And 100 tens of ghee was there. Swaha, Om Narayanaya Swaha. This will not do. This will not do. What will do? Guru will give relation. What is the relation? We are thus, we will we will realize this. And then kuryat papasya sankhyayam, all ego, sense gratification, all will go away. Where there is, we are chanting Hare Krishna, but we have envy to anyone. This is not Harinam. But it is offense. So we should know all these things. And then chant Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Hare Rama. How we should chant? Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam. Why? Why? Do kirtan like this. Whole day and night. Not only management here, there. If you want to please Radha and Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana, and our beloved Gurudev. Gurudev only wants, disciple tells that, what service I can do? He will tell you, oh, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam, Namami Nandanandanam. Gurudev wants this thing, not money, not anything, no pratishtha, nothing. If he wants anything other than this, he is actually no guru, no bona fide guru. He is a businessman. We should not try to go to businessmen. We should go to Akinchan Deenhin Vaishnava Guru. Akinchan, you know. Only Krishna Prem is dhan. Money is Krishna Prem. Nothing else. So, we should try to do all this. Then what we should do? Well, not only Krishna. Krishna is half, Srimati Radhika is half, and both are one. So what should we do? Munindra Brinda Bandite Shoka Harini Prasanna Vatra Pankajai Kunya Bhumi Dasini Brajendra Bhanu Nandini Brajendra Sunu Sangajai Oh Radhika, when you will do merciful to me? I want only sprinkle. Your mercy sprinkle only I want. Oh Radhika, if you are not merciful to me, I cannot be saved. I will die. I don't know what is the mercy of Krishna. Krishna will come and tell that what you want. I want to give you any benediction. Then you will do Namami Nandanandanam. Then the real devotees, what he wants to Krishna from Krishna? Then he tells Asoka Beksha Ballari Kapastite Kapalapala Pallava Karuna Parabhaya Suratkare Prabhuta Sampadala. Oh Prabhu, I want only to be the Palladashi, maid servant of Srimati Radhika. If you are so much pleased to me and want to give me any benediction, that I know you cannot do without her help. You cannot give anything without her help. Because he has so much benedictions in his hands. Lacks and lacks benediction. I know that you cannot be controlled. But if Srimati Radhika will have give benediction that Krishna should be controlled by you, you will be controlled. I know. सोहे श्याम सुंदर शिखंड शेखर स्मेर हास मुरली मंग राधिका रसिक मंग ओ कृष्ण इफ यू आर सो मच मर्सीफुल टू मी देन यू शुड मेक मी पाल्य दासी ऑफ श्रीमती राधिका राधिका एंड वनली राधिका आई एम ऑफ राधिका यू शुड बी मर्सीफुल एंड टेल श्रीमती राधिका रिक्वेस्ट राधिका ही शुड टेक माई नेम श्रीमती राधिका शुड टेक माई नेम इन हिज रजिस्टर इन हर रजिस्टर दैट फ्रॉम टूडे यू आर माई सर्वेंट आई ओनली वॉन्ट दिस मखेश्वरी क्रियेश्वरी सुरेश्वरी रमेश्वरी क्षमेश्वरी राधिका नमस्तु आई नो श्रीमती राधिका इज हु मखेश्वरी क्रियेश्वरी सुधेश्वरी त्रिवेद भारतेश्वरी प्रमाण शासनेश्वरी रमेश्वरी क्षमेश्वरी प्रमोद कान्यश्वरी यू शुड नो द मीनिंग ऑफ ऑल दीज वर्ड्स नन नर लाइक श्रीमती राधिका ही इज ईश्वरी ऑफ ऑल ही इज ईश्वरी ऑफ कृष्ण हिमसेल्फ नो सो दिस ट्राई टू डू भजन लाइक दिस इन दिस वे दीज आर द वे to do bhajan. You should know who I am. So there must be some relation and it comes from diksha, initiation. Actually this, there are two kinds of diksha. One by giving false word. False word means kya?
Mandan word.
Mandan words. Those who have not practiced, really they have not realized Radha and Krishna and that mantra, then it is false word. And when really he has
realized
by practices, lakh and lakhs births, years. And he has served his Gurudev, and actually his Gurudev was Gurudev, then he will be bona fide Vaishnava. And he can, at once we will realize who I am. Who is Krishna? A relation will come. Then always tears in eyes. It will not dry. These are diksha. So we should try to serve bona fide Guru, Vaishnava, Sadguru, and thus come in this life. So at first we have learned all these things to be himself solely to the lotus feet of Gurudev. So we should chant, remember, and try to develop our Krishna consciousness. Today is perhaps so much time. So now you are going to end our this karyakram and Mahamantra should be done and then you can do Kata.